now. I've got a little bit of a cough, a little congestion. I picked it up from the fucking Germans. I mean, I picked it up in fucking Germany. I didn't mean that. And there was a few circumstances that might have not let this show happen. One of them is because I'm sick. I was very close to saying, guys, I can't sing tonight. But then I said, fuck it. I'm going to do it anyway. But even worse, the one thing that almost prevented us from being here is a little country that I don't know why is still there. It's called Romania. Now, I don't mean to offend anybody if you're Romanian, but my God. Let me explain. I'm going to just drag this out because it's important you know what we had to do to get here tonight. We left very early in the morning, not yesterday morning. I hope I'll say this slowly. We left yesterday morning very early thinking, okay, maybe 12 hours, 13 hours drive to Sofia. We'll get there at 9 o'clock. My friends from Hammerfall are playing. We'll go have a beer. We'll go to bed drunk, happy. Showtime the next day. Uh-uh. Yeah, we need visas to go to Serbia. So first, the wonderful, friendly Romanian border guards pulled us aside, and American, España, Brazil. There's a lot of cocaine that comes from South America. American with Brazil. So, of course, they had to make sure that they checked every little detail. Then they sent us on our way. Have a nice trip to Romania. Right. We got to a city, what was it called? Tiramisu? Was it? Tiramisu, whatever. Yeah, you know what I'm saying. After this city, we stayed in fucking traffic for 4 hours, just like this. I could have walked there faster. So we finally got into Sofia at 4 o'clock in the morning, this morning, and here we are. Thank you for listening to my shit story. We're going to do a song for you right now.